New tonight, a pilot from Newport is forced to make an emergency landing in New Salem, Massachusetts. Massachusetts State Police tell us the 42-year-old landed his Sea Wind plane on a sandbar in Quabbin Reservoir after experiencing some engine problems. Now, he was not hurt. Police say there's no environmental concerns to be worried about, which provides drinking water to more than 2 million residents in the state.